Hey everybody, GP Walsh here, and I was asked to do some EFT on anxiety. And boy, there is so much to this subject of anxiety. I'm going to get right into just tapping on it. I'm going to take a therapeutic approach rather than a transformational approach. But I do wanted to put out there that anxiety is a natural reaction to us, for us. Don't think there's something wrong with you because you feel a sense of anxiety, and don't run away from it. It's not a personal flaw. Your nervous system, your energy system, was designed to detect danger in the environment and avoid it. It's what it does. And we live in a world that is constantly changing, and is very unstable right now. Probably the most unstable it's ever been in history. So don't be concerned if you're feeling that, because it's perfectly natural. At the rate of change that our lives go through and the rate of instability, your nervous system is wondering, where do I find stability? It's a stability-seeking mechanism. It wants to get everything balanced, so it's like, okay, I feel safe now. And we live in a world where we are constantly being bombarded with messages that we're not. So what we can really do with EFT, because it's a beautiful way to go directly to the energy system itself, go directly to the body to deliver a message of safety and comfort to it. And the way I do EFT is I literally take the side of the thing that you think is troubling you. And I do that on purpose. It's really in the spirit of the process that I created called inner reconciliation, which is to relieve the conflict. Right? Anxiety is a natural function that comes up. There's a certain natural sense of resistance to the environment. But the moment that becomes a problem for you and you start trying to push it away, it escalates. As long as you realize that it's there and it's okay for it to be there, and the parts of you that you're not really conscious of are detecting things that you're not aware of, is actually a good thing, right? So let's go directly to the anxiety itself and all of the stories that you have about the anxiety, and I'll talk more about that later, and see if we can just get some kind of relief for it. So.